Zala KYB-UAV, also known as KUB-BLA, short, KUB, is a new kamikaze drone system developed and manufactured by Russian defense company Zala Aero, a subsidiary of Kalashnikov Group. It was built based on the combat experience of Russian armed forces in Syria between 2015 to 2018. Introduced in the International Defense Exhibition, IDEX, held in Abu Dhabi in February 2019, the loitering drone is operated by the Russian army. Ukraine claimed to have shot down a Zala KYB drone equipped with an explosive device in the Pajilsky district of Kyiv during the Russian invasion of Ukraine in March 2022. KUB-BLA drone can deliver a variety of weapon payloads with high precision during military operations based on manually set target coordinates or image-based target guidance payload. It can be used as a suicide drone or kamikaze drone to effectively destroy small-sized targets on the ground or sea. Zala KYB drone design and features. It designed for hidden launch and silent operation during missions. It can attack ground and sea-based enemy infrastructure as well as lightly armored targets. The kamikaze drone has a wingspan of 1.21 meters, length of 0.95 meters, and height of 0.165 meters. It can be used for missions such as intelligence, surveillance and reconnaissance, ISR, as well as incorporates artificial intelligence visual identification, AVI, technology for real-time recognition, and classification of targets. Launch and strike mechanism. The standard version of the kamikaze drone can be launched from a catapult. It hovers in the air after launch to identify a target. The drone crashes into the target from the upper atmosphere through a vertical trajectory, with precision. It can strike battle tanks and detonate an explosive, piercing the turret. Performance. The tail part of the UAV houses the propeller in a pusher configuration. Powered by an electric motor unit, the drone can travel at a speed between 80 km per hour to 130 km per hour. The loitering munition can carry a maximum payload of up to 3 kg of sensors and explosive warheads. It can stay in the air for 30 minutes and hit targets at a range of up to approximately 40 km. Loitering munitions can have a dwell time up to 6 hours and are equipped with sensors to allow the drones to detect and attack targets independently. Sergei Kimzov, the CEO of Rostec, the Russian state-owned defense and high-technology conglomerate, said at the IDEX show that the KUB-BLA is an extremely precise and very effective weapon, incredibly hard to fight by traditional air defense systems. The explosive can be delivered to target regardless of how well hidden it is, he said. It operates regardless of hidden terrains, at both high and low altitude. Zala Aero said that the advantages of KUB-BLA include high accuracy, hidden launch, noiselessness, and easy to use. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.